Spinach.
Footage is cheap, and then I don't think she'll watch the video, bro.
Remember when I used to claim about girls?
Yo, bro.
Mel, don't do that.
Yo. She played me.
Anna, girls are meant to hurt you. They are meant.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Wandy, and I am back with another banger. You feel me? Today, I'm standing with
Mika, and it's ICK and Mika on IG.
And Mel told you already say on IG, that's what's up, but my niggas call me Mel because I'm chilled, you know what I mean?
Now, today we got a nice different type of video, you know, doing a nice little story time, you know, about relationship talk. Yeah, you know, just gonna have, you know, a few questions, few topics, and then we're gonna talk about that, you know, own experiences, feel me? And then, yeah, man, I bet. First topic, man, who's starting? Mika, Mika is starting, now. Mika.
First question.
Which is your worst experience in a relationship?
Yo, boy.
Come on.
There was this other girl from school, wasn't it?
They're all from school.
Hey, boy, this girl didn't love me at first, man.
She didn't love you.
Yo, boy, she, Ntana, she used to talk bad about me, her and her friends.
Behind your back, though.
Yo, Ntana, we didn't even know each other, I only knew her friends, you see.
Yeah, yeah.
She used to talk bad about me, stuff like that, yeah. After that, 2 weeks in, Anna, she saw my IG post, Forex Kid, stuff like that.
After that, 2 weeks,
I see myself dating this girl. And
this is recently.
Yeah, it's from 2 weeks back or 3 weeks back. Yeah, nah.
Your worst experience is in two weeks, guys.
After that, the woman tells me that. We're already dating now.
Yeah.
Only dating like this, this one tells me that what? She wants me to take her out, stuff like that. Now when I'm not posting the charts, and it's bad days for Forex, you know.
Bad days.
Hey, boy, she's not dating, Dana. She says boom, Joe.
Oh, she's in for the money,
Dana. She doesn't support you when you're in a bad position.
Oh, boy.
Come on.
Yeah, you don't know how to choose.
You play too much.
Well, I thought she was there for like love and stuff like that.
But she's there for money, though.
For the money,
Joe. Yeah, still,
yeah. I'm
looking for that touch.
Yo, bro.
But relationship, love.
I had it, boy. It's gonna be fine, boy.
I feel it.
Mel, your worst experience in a relationship?
So this girl, Dan, 3 years back.
Three?
Yo, that's deep, dog. I remember.
The relationship maybe lasted 9 years, 2 weeks, 4 weeks, 2 to 4 weeks. This girl, Dan,
What are we calling her first?
Nickname.
Yeah, nickname for this video, because you know, you can't see names, because the comment section down below is going bad.
She's so bad that I'm gonna call her Broccoli.
Broccoli.
You don't like broccoli? I don't like it.
Not pineapple, yeah.
Nah, that's too good, bro.
Guys, broccoli. Basically, for this video.
Basically, bro, she's bad. What I'm about to say right now, she knows herself.
Broccoli, dog. What you doing?
So basically, I didn't even do the dating stuff back then. Yeah. So I was a little chilled. I was just talking too much. I was like, roast off people or savage, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
But then I saw her, I was like, nah, you know what? Let me get my shit together.
Yeah.
Then I got with her. But when I got with her, she changed. She changed, bro. She was like, for the streets, you know what I mean?
Yo.
But I couldn't let her go. I couldn't let her go because, firstly, she was a star now.
She's
a star now. But I was like, you know, when I'm sitting at home, I'm like, what am I doing here? She's for the streets, dog. I told my cousins, they laugh at me. You know, when we're playing PS. Yeah. Like, we like to talk with my cousin, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Basically, my cousin's all about the females. Basically, he's a pimp.
Yeah. He's a pimp.
So, yeah,
We all have that one cousin who's a pimp. Every household has a pimp, dog.
So basically, she played me.
What's
Fede, I wasn't really serious about her. I was just like, you know, we were just having fun. But I liked her because I wanted to be like mine only, nobody else. Yeah. But then I started seeing with niggas, posting niggas, you know what I mean?
How did it end?
She's like a party freak. How did it end? I had to tell her that now, I don't like what you're doing. So like, she didn't want to end it. She was like, no, let's keep going. Yeah. Like, why? I'm not gaining anything from you. You don't gain anything from me. Why? Why? What do you want from me though? Like,
guys, we've been through a lot, hey.
But then,
2021 came with fire.
But no, you know what's the bad thing? You know what's the bad thing? Yeah. After we broke up, she blew up, bro.
Yo.
So basically, it's like wanting her back. Like, I pray that my past is ahead of me.
Yeah.
But then now it's ahead of me because I got another one. But
she's full of
shit.
You know we married.
Nah, bro. We chill.
Drake.
We just flowing.
Pinky ring to the marriage. Wedding ring.
We just flowing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's yours?
Okay, my
experience in relationships.
Thing is, Nana, she subscribes to this channel.
Yo.
Yo, like she knows herself.
We don't care. She knows herself.
I don't like masters.
Definitely.
Jam.
We has
so her name is Jam.
Yeah.
That's bad. That's not protein, dude. Rugby boys. Yo. Protein. Yo.
Rugby boys. Rugby boys. We busy today. Talk about protein. Ah, it's good.
Yo, this girl, Jam.
Jam.
Jam. Dana, like Dana.
Bro, can I tell you the name of the girl that messed me up?
Don't do that. Dana, she's watching.
Aye. But she knows herself.
Yo.
Eh?
Dana, yo.
What's up?
Julian, Dana.
I know her.
Eh.
Random.
Ah.
Oh.
Yeah,
she's
random. I don't know.
She lives around the hood.
She lives around the world. That's the thing.
A few minutes away from her.
Just a few walks, bro. Yeah. A few steps, and then she's there. Anyways, ish. This girl, yeah. Freddy used to call her random because she's so random.
She's so random. Like, you can't understand her.
Like, is it that one with the small face?
The peanut head.
Yeah, what do you mean, small face, dog? What do you mean?
These niggas are treating me like a Popeye.
The peanut head, we know,
yeah.
That's the
one.
I wasn't on her league, bro. Whoa.
I wasn't in her league.
So basically, you in the PSL, she's in La Liga.
Ah, what you mean, dog? It's the other way around, dog.
Oh, the way around.
She's
in PSL, you mean?
She's in PSL, cowro.
She's in multi-choice in Premier League.
Anyways, you know, as La Liga chance and Dana, you know, I wasn't there. I was too high.
Okay. No, one thing is like, wait. One thing I know about the girl, she has a brother who.
Bro, I almost got stabbed, bro.
That's what I know.
Go on. I remember we're at the park, it's nice, chilling nights, ne? Yeah.
I remember.
My mom is watching this channel, dog. My mom is subscribed to the channel, dog.
We're chilling.
Are we chilling? Mom, I don't smoke.
We don't do that.
Danko. Anyways.
I do it a lot.
Mel, go. What's your plan?
It's hard.
He's lying. Nah, just
care. We were sitting next at the park, ne? And then, like, her brother, ne? Her brother was, like, across the road, ne? Obviously, he was also playing soccer, ne?
Mm-hmm.
And then, like, we locked eye contact, dog. Like, he gave me that logo to, like, get away from my sister, dog.
Yeah.
You, Ntwana. Ntwana, my mood changed, Ntwana.
Bro, I know.
Bro. You, Ntwana. I tell this girl, Jam, Ntwana, your brother, dog, is giving me off wives, Ntwana. Hey, this guy's gonna kill me. Like, no.
She had a soft voice.
You, Ntwana. Ntwana.
She was, like, innocent, but the opposite, bro.
You,
Ntwana. But it's okay, guys.
Oh,
I saw with James.
Now that I drive, she greets me, dog.
Yeah. Obviously, she wants herself in your left seat.
Whose seat? The main chick, you feel me? The main.
Anyways.
No,
the ones.
the brother and shit.
I almost got stabbed. Finish. Chai. Yo, I feel it, guys. Next topic, man. What are the things that you never told your ex? Yeah, things that you never told your ex. Like things like in a relationship, nah? Like this one, I'm not telling this one.
Internet, everything, boy.
Everything?
Yo, boy.
Ah, there's one thing that you like, you are just child.
No, now, me and when I joke, boy.
You say everything.
Yo, boy.
That's why Mika gets hurt. This guy falls into me, relationship. He falls. Guys, these days, Mdana, guys, stay away from girls, dog.
Like, yo, bro. Like, no. You won't sleep at night.
Mdana, girls are meant to hurt you. They are meant.
Like, they are. Focus on yourself.
Focus on yourself, Chief. Focus on yourself, Mdana. Leave relationships to experienced professionals.
Yeah.
Leave them, Mdana. Professional.
Like you.
Man, me, I'm not a pro. Mdana.
As you married to the steak.
To the steak, nigga. To the steak. I am the one,
the way your son don't need a. Yeah, like, yeah.
Yo, anyway, Mdana. Yeah. Things that you never told your ex, Mdana. Come, meet
me. I told you, boy. I tell her everything, Joe.
Mdana, you're lying. With your ex.
I've only dated like twice, Joe. It was three times or twice, yeah.
See, it's just like me.
And like, we're taking away the one I told about the.
Yeah, that's
the toxic one. Yeah, that one.
Toxic one.
That one was in a relationship, too. Which means I have like two eggs, boy.
So eggs, it's between those two, you didn't hide anything.
Yeah. No chance.
If you make us eggs, nah? And you're watching this video, comment down below what he didn't tell you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you think I didn't tell?
Basically,
bro. You, dog.
You're asking me that.
What is the one thing that you never told your ex?
Okay. Which ex, though? Let me see. I have a few exes.
Yeah.
Two, three, four. No, I'm not a dating chick. You know me.
Yeah, I know you. We chill.
My.
We chill.
No, chill. Okay, let me see what I've never told her. Oh, the one. Oh. Nah, bro. Like.
What do you mean, dog?
Okay, look. I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna talk about the girlfriend I have right now.
Yeah, obviously. I don't know, guys. Married boys.
But I'm gonna talk about her.
I'm not gonna talk about her right now. Okay, the one that you have right now. Yeah.
Basically,
there's
like,
something that you're not telling her.
No, there's nothing.
There's not. You tell everything.
100%.
Everything.
Yeah. Okay, I never told her that I put money first, but then cut that. Never told her that.
Yeah.
That's the only thing I've never told her. I put money first. Money is the priority. You know what I mean? But then the ex.
It's going deep, dog. It's going deep.
No, just that the ex that I had used to think she's like the boss lady. She used to think that she was a queen. Like, she used to think that everything of hers is on point. Before that one. So like, she used to think that we you know what I mean, and I had to lie to her like you're the queen, like you're good, but in general I'm telling her, you know what, you know that you don't do it for me.
The one that you're dating now, Mdana.
Yeah.
Does she know about the ex, Mdana?
Nah.
The one that thinks she's the queen.
The only thing
I've never told my the girl that I'm dating right now.
Yeah, you didn't tell her.
I've never told her about my exes.
What nickname are we giving her now?
Which one?
The one you're dating now.
That one.
Yeah.
Cristiano Ronaldo. CR7.
Yeah. No, we don't eat food. Protein shake.
Yeah. Rugby boys. Rugby chat.
Rugby star.
Anyways, if you're watching.
Basically,
this.
She's like the best. Like. Best player in the world, best girl in the world, comparing them, Cristiano Ronaldo, best player in the world. Best girl in the world, she's her. That's what I'm saying, I'm giving Cristiano Ronaldo, you know what I mean?
Gone boys worldwide.
Gone boys worldwide. Yeah, gone boys, very, very stressful.
Stressful,
come. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Mind your man, stress, who is she texting?
At least you're saying she's not perfect. At least you're saying she's not perfect, the current one.
Nah,
now. She's not perfect because Ronaldo's not perfect.
Yeah,
If you're saying Messi, Joe, I understand. Messi's not the V-class.
Next.
No, dog. Things you never told your ex. I'm asking you right now.
Things that I never told my ex.
Yeah. The last one, and I know her.
Which one?
The one that you used to go to school with.
basically still in the same. Yeah. Her, I know her.
Oh, I don't know.
Like you broke up, like, let me see when you broke up.
May I be honest, Ndona? At the beginning of the relationship, I cheated. Ne? Beginning.
You what?
Like the first 2 weeks, dog.
I'm going to swap.
No, thing is, ne,
what
like.
What did you do?
Ah, dog. At the beginning of the relationship, I cheated. Ne? Beginning.
No, when I see them, my dog. You basically cheated.
Nah, dog.
The girl is right now. I hope she watches this.
Nah, marrying boy. Married.
Where's the ring?
Uh-uh.
You basically cheated. What did you do with your ring?
Anyways.
You're a cheater.
Done. The first 2 weeks, ne? The first 2 weeks of that one, ne? I didn't end things nice with that one. And then, because it's how, you know, flowing.
flowing.
But then things ended, then I was loyal at the end. And then things tried because she moved. Yeah.
She's feeling angry.
Is she still ready then?
What do you mean, bro? Your dog contact gone, boy.
But you
even blocked each other, dog.
Don't you even look at each other at school?
She moved, dog.
Yo, boy.
She moved, dog.
She moved.
Yeah, she moved.
That's good.
It's not good, dog. I was not ready.
Oh, you want her back? Oh,
no.
You didn't know that. Yo, we want her back.
No, dog, no.
Hey, change topic.
No. This one is for anything. This is like advice, ne? This next topic is like advice. What are red flags in a relationship?
Yo, red flags.
Red flags. There are a lot of red flags, my guy.
Red flag, yeah.
Yo,
boy.
Yo, there's a lot.
Red flags. Red flags.
Yeah, red flags.
Red flags. Let me see.
Having to be like friends with a lot of gents.
Yeah.
Red flag. Boom.
When she don't give head. Red flag.
Yo, man.
No, like I'm being honest. If you don't go.
Then my family's watching this YouTube car.
No, they do not.
Mel.
Face. Yo. Brain. I don't think you know what's brain. Do they know what's brain?
They don't know what's brain.
Like red flag.
Nah.
When you don't give brain.
Red flag, Joe. And if you guys don't know what brain is, buy check on Google, Joe.
You get it? Okay. If you don't get it, forget about it.
Any other red flags?
Let me see. There's a lot, bro. Like, they like money.
If she hides her phone.
If she has
a password, red flag.
Of course, she can have a password, but you must know it.
Yeah.
If she can breathe. Red flag.
Yeah.
Like everything's a red flag, dog. These days, everything's a red flag, dog.
If she walks, red flag. If she goes out,
red flag.
Red flag.
Red flag.
If she's at school without me, red flag.
Then she'll create your heart.
If
like
I don't come to school
boy.
And she comes, red flag.
You?
Like.
Yo.
Removing man.
Abandon the most common red flag, man. If she mises you.
Yeah.
On WhatsApp.
Anywhere, bro.
If you send a text at 12 o'clock, ne? And then
I want to reply
she
me
replies
a second
at 12:02. Where were you at 12:01?
What was she doing?
Where were you?
Huh?
1 minute. I looked in the
bed.
When you send a text,
I
read a text before she sends them. What is that?
Yo, this other hand, dog, she blocked me on email, dog. This other hand, then she blocked me on email, dog.
What did you do?
Nah, dog, it's those ones that ended bad. It's that one, then it ended bad. Nah. She blocked me everywhere. She blocked me everywhere.
But
Donna,
she's a card, Joe. Yo, Donna, they want, oh, those people like money. Yo,
remember when I used to claim about girls? Yo.
I was young.
Nothing serious.
Nothing too deep.
Nothing too crazy. Nothing personal.
Come tell us about that color.
Color.
What's her name, bro?
Tell us her name.
Say the name.
Okay, nickname.
Joe. You know her brother's gonna stab you.
At school, bro.
And she's older than me, bro.
Yo, but that girl, bro, she blocked me on everywhere, dog. Instagram, email. WhatsApp, email, Donna. But this, yo, I just carry on.
Yeah, get back to that when the one I didn't tell my ex.
Yeah.
They still don't know my age, Joe.
Your age?
Yeah, they still don't know
guys,
my age.
Guys, do you know how old it is? They're basically thinking, always keep quiet. Because 17, guys. Because 17.
Guys, this question goes deep, Ntana.
Deep, nah.
This one goes deep, Ntana. No, like, this one, you have to think about it, dog. This one, you have to think about it. And no one knows it, yeah. You don't know it, man. You don't know it, dog.
What's happening?
Have you ever been in love, dog?
Even now, I'm in love, Joe.
Ntana, like, deep love, man.
Ntana, it's my mother, the stick, and her.
Who?
Her.
Bro, how many hers are there?
Ah, it's one, Joe. She knows herself.
How many hers are there?
She knows herself, Joe.
Nah,
have you ever been in love, Ntana?
Me?
Deep, like, deep, like, you...
Fallen.
Like, you drowned in love, Ntana. Like, you, like, like, in.
Have I ever, or am... Okay.
Have you ever?
Man, the problem thing is, Ntana, you'll get in love, like, for the first 2 weeks, Joe. Then the other weeks,
It's failing.
Yeah, it's failing.
Then it's not love.
Then she comes back.
It means you for the streets. It means you for the streets.
Ntana, me, I can't last long, Ntana. Ntana, I can't attach for a long time, Ntana. It's hard for me to attach.
Stop it. Get some help.
He's a professional player, certified player.
Certified
player, dog.
Okay. That's a hard question.
Like,
I have to be
like,
honest.
Like, love, Ntana, like me, I'm gonna marry you, love, Ntana.
Yeah.
Have you?
Currently, like, I told my girlfriend there, Joe.
Melcy.
That I'm boy.
Currently, I'm in.
If this girl, Ntana, if your girlfriend watching this, Ntana, if you ever break me, Ntana, if you, Ntana, if she breaks me, Ntana, I'll expose her on YouTube.
Nah, bro,
I'll make
a
video for her.
Nah, bro, she ain't even like that, bro.
Nah, well,
she's sublime.
All of them there.
She's a dime.
Sublime. Sublime.
She's a dime.
A dime. Sublime. Yeah. Like a dime.
I feel like I'm in right now.
Yeah.
You're
in love, dog.
I feel like that.
It's deep, Ntana.
How deep? Like
drowning.
Mm-hmm.
Like if this girl, if this girl hurts you, you're never ever dating again.
Nah.
Like that's about love.
No. That's about love. Okay. Like maroon heart or red heart.
Ntana, maroon, run, like Ntana, deep
rose.
Rose, dog.
Nah, fair. We can see that. That's how I feel, though.
Nah, but it's alright, Ntana. Confess, Ntana. Confess.
Nah, this one is for the street.
This is for the street. This guy's for the street. Aye.
Nah, this one is for the street.
Me, Ntana, have I ever been in love? Me, Ntana.
I feel like you have before.
Oh,
no, I'm not talking about right now, though. But
with who?
I feel like you have before. Let me see.
I thought I was in love. Nah. But no, I was actually infatuated.
Ntana, when you said me, I fall in love for like I scoop inside, Ntana, you are lying, boy.
I'm telling you.
Are you scoop inside, son?
Ntana, scoops inside. Since you're a swimmer, you dive.
You dive.
Like, what is this? Butterfly.
This is my personality, too.
You
die.
When you die, Joe.
Ntana, I've learned.
Two weeks in the relationship, man takes gold to Mark and Bean. 2 weeks in the relationship.
Mark and Bean? Yeah. Gold receipt.
Gold receipt.
Ntana. If you're a couple and you've never been to Gold Receipt with a man, Ntana is not a couple.
No.
Not because
you're
not certified.
No, bro.
Because
you're not certified. Bro, I ain't even gonna lie to you. First thing first, I don't work.
But you guys are not together. You guys are not together.
I'm not together.
Two weeks
money
in
to
the relationship, man takes gold.
But it's not 2 weeks, bro. It's not 2 weeks, bro.
Hey, well, you were 2 weeks with that girl, dude.
Ah, in Ghana.
Not the current one,
yeah.
Dude. That one, random.
Oh,
2 weeks, towel.
Oh, random.
Yo, bro. Ntana, I don't know what's going on with this girl, Ntana. She bought me a whole bath set, Ntana.
Oh, I remember that.
Like a whole towel,
she
face cloth, Ntana,
she
body
loves.
Cloth, Ntana.
Oh, she loves.
She Ntana,
loves
basically,
you.
She's telling me that I'm a room bath. But it's alright.
Fact.
What do you mean it's a fact, Ntana?
I'm just kidding.
What do you mean it's a fact, Ntana? Ntana, perfect, guys, we've been through a lot, Ntana.
We've
been through a lot. As gents. Anyways, Ntana. Have you ever?
Never what?
Experienced a bad kiss, Ntana.
All the girls I take.
Yeah.
Shapa menu, Joe.
Shapa menu, Joe. Shapa menu, Joe.
The old Shapa menu, dog. Yo.
The girls I date, Shapa menu, Joe.
Nah, man. There's that one day, Ntana, this guy, Ntana, Joe. Vele, I just kissed this,
there's this one, but I didn't date her too.
Yeah,
it was the first girl I'm not dating and I kissed her, Joe.
What happened? It was bad.
I ain't done that too bad.
Why? She was in control.
She knew someone.
Boy.
But that's good though.
Yo, boy. Let's get jammed with it, boy.
Talk. No. Okay, what was bad about it? Just say what was
Ntana, she knew how to kiss, ne?
Yeah. So?
Oh, my God, breath, Ntana.
Ooh, we're going there.
Ntana, what's her name?
Spinach.
Footy, she's cheap, Ntana. I don't think she'll watch the video, Joe.
She doesn't have died.
What?
But this is a violation.
Ntana, Kazala. Yeah, sure. Gonna value.
So,
but
your worst
bad
kiss.
Bro, I ain't even gonna forget this girl.
Yo,
I ain't even gonna forget it. That's how bad she was.
Ooh,
so basically, it was me and the chance. I think you were there.
I was there.
Yeah. Me? You wasn't. It was.
Do I know the girl?
Where was it, Joe?
I know the two.
Where was it?
I don't know.
Around the Gazi, bro. At Prince.
What do you mean?
It was like 3 years, 2 years, 3 years back, 2018, right?
I don't know.
Yo,
Joe.
Donna, yo, nah. 3 years back.
Now, she has a baby in her stomach.
Yo,
I've seen her before, not even recently, but I think maybe she gave birth right now. But yeah,
Donna, man,
yeah.
Donna,
yeah,
Donna, yeah. Donna, your exes, all of them, they are pregnant.
No, I think they are, cause that's how for the streets they were.
You. This guy is bad. Really.
Oh, bad kiss is like, okay.
Yeah, you was this girl. Bad kiss, yeah.
Bad breath, firstly.
Mm-hmm.
Bad breath, firstly.
Every time.
I'm not gonna say, I don't know. I knew that. I found out that day that, yeah, this one is like, you kiss her and then you wipe your mouth.
Yo.
That shows how bad it was. I'm like, no, I didn't hide it.
Nah, you see, as soon as I kissed that girl.
Don't you mind, dog. Don't you mind.
Bro, I was like,
like, you wiped in front of her. You didn't do that.
No, I didn't do that. I was like, wash on my left side.
Yo. Ntana, you see, as soon as I kissed that girl, Ntana, we're like indoors, ne, in my friend's pose, ne.
Yeah.
When my friend's pose, like that, I tell her, hey, bro, let's vibe. Because the taxis, vibe home, brush teeth, oh, come to me. Nah, Sensodyne didn't work, dey boy.
Oh, and these girls, man. You guys know yourself. Very mean, Ntana, I have, Ntana. But like, Ntana, like, I don't know, ne. But like during like at the beginning of the kiss, ne? Mm-hmm. It was nice. Then she exhaled, dog. She's like, yo.
Nah, bro.
Yo. What was that?
Bro, the laws of physics, bro. The laws of physics, bro.
I'm like,
yo. It's the same as people who shy 20-minute kisses, bro. Then I used to try 20-minute kisses in primary, Joe.
20!
10-minute kiss, bro.
Ntana, oh, guys, please.
Aren't you gonna collapse? Please, comment
down. Love that girl, Ntana.
What's her name?
What do you know?
Say the name.
What do you know is she blocked you, Joe.
Ooh, what did you do, man?
She was your girl's friend, boy.
Oh, I
think. Oh, yeah.
They're not friends anymore.
Yo,
Ntana. She's not.
She's not a bad breath, bro. Yo, and it's cool.
Nah, my parents are straight, so this December, Valela.
Close down.
Yo.
Yeah, me too. She disappeared after that case. I didn't see her. So like, maybe she knew that. Yeah, it was bad.
It was bad, man.
I embarrassed myself. Maybe she knew that. She's like disappeared because she used to live in the hood, but she don't live here no more. But I don't think she moved
She even moved in Duane.
For other reasons, of course.
Other reasons.
She
doesn't have money to move.
Other reasons, dog.
Yeah.
Probably they couldn't pay the house off. But other reasons. No, why?
I'm saying she's cheap.
No.
I'm saying she's cheap. The way we are exposing people in this video.
She average, dog. She average.
And me and I'm sharing this same love. I'm telling her I love them.
Yeah.
But she was a bad kiss. Was she?
Which one? The one I say a lot. Mm-hmm. Which one? The other one?
No,
the one. No.
The other one, no. The one was my case.
The friend of
mine. Yeah, boy. The one was my case. But she didn't try French. I was... No more kissing, boy. What you call this? The LM what? Can I hear me?
TMI. Too much information. Too much information.
We're going to bed right now.
Yeah, cut the video.
Cut.
YT worldwide.
Why is he? YouTube! Then YouTube, subscribe to the channel, go. Road to 500 subs, go.
Actually,
go.
For them, Mika to be here again.
For Mika to be here again.
Yeah. 100.
100 likes, 100 likes, and we share a simple, 150.
No,
not 150.
Yeah. Bro, 5 clip of views, actually.
500 views?
Yeah.
500 views, guys. Mika is coming.
I'll be there.
Part 2.
Again.
With his girlfriend.
Nah.
Yeah, she's coming. She's coming. She's coming.
Tell me the story.
The camera won't show us, boy. She prides too much.
Yo.
She prides too much.
Violation.
The violation. Anyways, I feel it, guys.
And we try with the video, guys. Anyways, comment, subscribe.
It's his channel now. Anyways, if you guys like the video, make sure that you leave a like. And then when I say comment, sub, like, comment, share, do whatever you gotta do. Yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.